Hey there, welcome to course on numerical methods using MATLAB. This is module 1, simple calculations using MATLAB, and we will learn how to start MATLAB. MATLAB is a numerical computing software developed by MathWorks, and therefore, to download this software, we must visit MathWorks website. To do that, go to Google and type MATLAB or MathWorks. Once you do that, you will see this link. Click on that, and then you will be on this page of MathWorks. To download this software, go click on this trial software. So you can download this trial software for 30 days. And to do that, you need to create account, choose a trial package, download and install. But if you want to use it for more than 30 days, you need to pay money. The pricing and licensing is like this. Standard MATLAB will cost you more than $2,000. But if you are a student, you can get it for $50. And if you would like to use it for personal use at home, it will cost you $150. With this licensing options, you can use this license for using online version of MATLAB or desktop versions. To use online versions, you need to go to this product. And on this page, just go a little down. And you will see this hosted solution and click on MATLAB Online. And then once you are on this page, click on Start Using MATLAB Online. And then you need to give your MathWorks account details to log in into this MATLAB Online version. I will put my my account details and will show you how this MATLAB Online looks like. So, this is how MATLAB Online versions looks like. It has this command window, current folder, and workspace. This is similar to the desktop version of MATLAB. And this is how desktop version of MATLAB looks like. To show you the difference between these two versions, I will just minimize this to windows. So this is desktop version of MATLAB and this is online version. It looks almost same, but online version had its some of the limitations, but still you can use it for most of the purposes. We will not be using online version of MATLAB, but I just wanted to show you how it looks like. This is a desktop version of MATLAB and you can change its layout. Currently in this layout, this is my command window, this is current folder, and this is workspace. And I can change its layout to two column, or I can organize my layout. So I generally like to have this two column layout where current folder will be here and workspace will be here. And even I can change its location too. So to write any program, we need to have a script. I can add script in my desktop by using this button. Click on new script and it will show this new script. On the script, we can write our program, our function, and we can execute this program or function on this command file. And we will learn about it, how to use this, how to write in editor and how to run a command in our next videos. In next video, we will start learning about scalar quantities and variables in MATLAB. And please don't forget to subscribe and share this video. Thank you very much.